Connor Jeannot. Carrier at the point. Bodies lining up. Sissons. Across the score!
Favreau to the line, and Goligoski had pinched but could not hold. Trennan to Jeannot. He scores! What a tip! Out of midair, Tanner Jeannot tips it in.
Favreau and Josi, a tremendous expected goals for, according to Money Puck, the seventh best defensive pair in terms of the percentage of chances they're getting when they're on the ice. A shot by Jeannot, they score! Skate. Check found by Sissons again. He's been everywhere on this ship. Benning, fresh over the board, beats his man. Right in front, they score! Tanner Jeannot again! Right in front!
Jeannot for Johansson. And now Matthias Ekholm. Up ahead, Jeannot takes the handoff from Tomasino. A shot, he scores! Tanner Jeannot.
Cole. Back for his partner. Return feed at call. And they score! Josi just inside the line. Shoots on net. Tipped by Sissons. Save Franco. He's made some big ones. Franco has come up big. Forsberg. At the end of the side of the net. To the bumper, they score!
It will settle it down. Goes across. Here's McCabe just over the boards, but couldn't get rid of a shot. Now the Predators try to catch him in an odd man rush. Josi cutting in. Center one tip, they score! Nashville wins. It's a tip in by Jeannot.
In his career, loose puck. Picked up, Jeannot. Works at the center. Trennan comes in. Trennan with the shot. Off to Sissons. Off to Jeannot, he scores!
It's not the way that they want to play. They've got the pucks to fall behind the goaltender tonight, but the consistency.
Score! Tanner Jeannot! A tremendous tip!
Moved back to center, Roman Josi couldn't come up with it. Now he does. And a second chance there. Brought back in to the front, they score! Tanner Jeannot!
I think it's one thing to skate, but you get in a game, it's a different kind of conditioning.
Colton Sissons playing with Tanner Jeannot and Matt Luff. Loose puck. And they score! Tanner Jeannot found it! Puck loose for Scheifele. Morrissey to the wing. Connor's shot blocked by Granlund. And now it's Sissons off to the races, looking ahead. He's got Tanner Jeannot! He scores! He joined us late. Two goals for Philip Forsberg, one for Ryan Johansson. Shot from the point, again into the traffic, rebound, score!
To the left of Frederik Andersen, Aho. This time Aho wins the draw. Shea gets to it, but he'll lose his skates. Puck along the boards, Aho gets to it. Knocked down by Josi. Deflected and they'll score! Tanner Jeannot!
After it along the boards. Spins it back for Ekblad off his stick. Look out. Granlund gets in with a chance on the backhand. And he scores. A short-handed goal. Huberdeau blocks the clearing attempt with a big play. Puck is loose. It squirts out to center. And now a chance for the empty net. And they score. Jeannot.
Nobody will know the difference. Congratulations on an incredible week, Pekka. And thank you for this as we send it up. Back up to Kenny in the booth.
All right, thanks so much, Jackie. The power play continues. They score on the rebound. A power play goal.
Trying to regenerate things. Josi. Josi, touch pass. Sissons curls out. Josi lets it go. Score!
As he makes it 2-1,000. Games underway here in the second period. Bob nice enough to hang with us here for the early part of this period. And threw it over here, though, a quick shot, and they score. It's Tanner Jeannot, the youngster we talked about, who does a lot of hitting, but he can also score.
The rebound. Matthews is on it. Puck comes out, and Trennan does a nice job to spring Sissons. Sissons into the offensive zone. Here's the shot. Jeannot! He scores! Got two goals, both in the second period. Sissons tried to get it back to him. It deflects to Carrier. Josi for the high slot.
Score!
Pop three, a race for the puck. Trenin and Janot. Trenin churning after it. He's got it. Wheels it to the net. Sent to the slot. Score!
Equalizer.
By the point, score! Favreau unloads. Might have been deflected in front. And the game is tied at two.
And